Hello everybody, BSP here. Hope you're doing great today. Let's see, the passenger seat. I have just downloaded it's on discount, Space Engineers. And I watched it for a long time, and it was a very interesting game, so I decided I want to try it out. So let's see. First we need, what do we have here? We have K to open terminal. So I'm trying to figure stuff out as I go. This is never played it before, but I've seen people play it. So let's see what it says up here in the top left corner. My name is Goodbot. I am an AI teacher that helps you offering directions. Let's get you started. Can you access information with the help menu? F1. Okay. A lot of different controls. How to learn over time. V to change point of view. Or Alt. V. Alright, did those two. You will be building in no time. Third person camera will switch to first person if you are objects in your way. F to pick up. Okay. Well, shift W to sprint, space to jump, and C to crouch. Alright. Runs on fuel, hydrogen, be careful not to run out when flying. X. Okay, hit X, up, down. Okay, X. All right. Got that one done. Use relative diameter, control Z. I gotcha. Control Z. Okay, let's heal with this. Where is that? Where's the health thing? This doesn't replenish health, it replenishes energy. Okay. Don't see it. Press I for generator, K to open terminal. Okay, we need to make a medical bay, don't we? Survival kit. Parachute, passenger seat. Stone. It's a battery, that's a connector. Survival kit. So there is a survival kit on here. Don't see one. Open terminal, open inventory, survival kit. Does power. So I guess I need to start trying to figure out how to build stuff. Okay, hit one. Tutorials. Basic controls, system interactions, block placement toolbar, miscellaneous. There it is, right there. B. It was hidden up in there. Okay, what we can do is... Basic refinery, murder, see, guess let's take some of this. Okay, well, I got murder. Do I have enough to make the refinery? Okay. Let's go ahead and make a floor first. Lock in there. Don't leave this anymore, as long as we don't destroy the battery. Use ingots with the survival kit. Okay, I'll try that.
right full.
Alright. Let's see.
Full.
Okay, how do I use this to actually craft something? Okay, press F to activate block. Okay. See if it tells me how to actually craft with it. Seven steel plates. Right. Need to get some more rock. But I need some more room, so let's... drop all this off. Let's go dig some more. Make us a little mine in the side of this hill. There's some ice down there. Tunneling mode breaks everything. It doesn't actually get anything. I gotcha. Get our energy back up. And nickel ingot, gravel. What else can I make? Solar cell. All right, got some solar cells. Let's go get some more stone. Let's just do it right here where I can dump it right into it. Full.
grateful.
Alright. Some more stone.
Inventory full.
Okay, let's see. We got everything done. Iron ingots. We need a lot of plates. There's a lot built up.
Full.
37, need 90 something. Let's go ahead and take those out. Still need some more. Need somewhere to put this stuff. Now I should be able to handle more. Let's just cut this down and then dig into this cobalt right below us. Should hold more, yeah, 3,000, yeah. What does it take for steel plate. What do we got here? I got some steel plates here. Let's go ahead and try to get some power set up. Let's get that here. Need interior plate to build one. Can I build an interior plate? Production interior plate. Okay, I can use this and set one down. At least. Dirty interior plates, two computers. Okay, let's look in here and get some interior plates, need 30 of them. What does it take? Iron ingot. Gravel. What can gravel be used for? Keep mining. Thank you.
Inventory full.
Try something. See how I connect it to that. How do I get a small one? Yeah, I think I found it. So this is the smallest one. There we go. block placement, page up, and let's see, delete, home. I guess I can't do anything with that. So let's... need 8 more plates. Reduction. All right, let's see what this does. Construction components. More construction components. Okay, right there. How many more do I need? I think like 9 more? Yeah, I need 9. 6 more. Let's go mine some more. I'm gonna pick up what's already on the ground.
Inventory full.
Construction components. Need 6, not 4. So I need 'Girder. Let's see how many I need. I need 24. Get some more material.
Inventory full.
All right.
full.
Got two girders made. Let's see. Let's get the plates. Interior plates. Need 10 computers and 10 more steel plates. Need some more iron. Computers. And 6 steel plates. I need 4 more steel plates. One more plate. There we go. Alright, this should be enough to finish this. Alright. Now I just need to get this finished. Need 24 girders, 2 computers, and 16 more interior plates. So I need to focus on the girders. Let's remove you. Eight here. Eight. So I need 16 more. Alright, 16.
Inventory full. inventory full.
Got those. And let's see. One more computer. And what else do I need? Interior plates. 10 more. This should get our power set. Alright, we have power.
Energy low.
Basic refinery. Well, let's get some more energy. Saying no power now. Okay, I need an assembler. Steel plate, I need. Steel plate, 480 computers, 4 displays, 460 steel plates. So I need 80 steel plates in total. Start mining again. or I need to go higher with it. Okay, it's higher, so we have power now. Alright, it went through it. So it works a lot better than this one does. So let's go back to our mine. Let's go down to this ice.
inventory full.
Ice. So you see the iron close by, just get straight iron. Ice. Cobalt ice. see, just stone. Full on energy. Let's go look for some iron. It's bad weather. Hard to see anything. Roll down the hill. Down it goes. see the moon and a planet and another moon. There's a moon there. That's just clouds, I think. Let's see if we can get the rest of these plates done. We need 29 more. 40 construction components.
Energy low.
40 construction components, not 30. So I need 10 more.
Full.
Well, I broke some framing. Did it lose power? No. Alright, it's fine then. Thank you. Almost all of them. No, it is all of them. I thought it was going to be a little less than having all. Alright. Motors. I got some motors in here. Displays, 80 computers and 16 plates. Should be enough. Eighty computers and 16 steel plates. This will be enough. We'll get this finished, assembly finished, and then we'll call it a day. Yeah, it won't be enough. We're getting there then. Let's go get our energy back up. Guess I just don't need to be near this thing when I'm digging. Alright, that should be it. Got this. Basic assembler. Cell, radio comm, small steel tube, detector. Alright, we got a lot more stuff we can get a hold to. Equipment. Tool. Enhanced drill. Need nickel and silicone wafer. Got that over here. Get us an upgraded drill. we got us an enhanced drill. So that's going to end it for this episode. We're going to put this and now we have how do I change that? I'll have to look up how to do that. G goes to all blocks. Okay, it's a visor. Alright, I will see you next time. Take care. Goodbye.